Hey, what's up everybody? Exula's here, and today I'm going to show you how to change toilet paper roll in your bathroom so it's not just sitting around. So the first thing you do is, as you can see, this thing is already installed. And so what we want to do is we just push in right here, and this thing comes out. I mean, really easy, right? And then as you can see, without the toilet paper, you've got that. So just go ahead and push this out, and then go ahead and stick this through your toilet paper roll. Like so, whoop. And then pick it back up and shove this end in here, and then just simply push in, and there you go, completely installed toilet paper roll. I hope this helps you out if you're having problems installing toilet paper rolls in your bathroom. I know it can be hard, and I just wanted to do a how-to video on it. So thanks for watching. Peace out, Exulas.